loose end. I need to shave. They look different, the infantry that we're dragging. They are ours, I think. They are ours. Where is the enemy? They have troops in this building. Okay. Let's attack that building then. There are enemies inside of the building. Absolutely true in war, where other things equal, that numbers, whether men, shells, bombs, etc. would be supreme. It is also absolutely true that other things are never equal and can never be equal. Okay. We lost 6,191 men out of 10,600. We lost 1 out of 400 vehicles. 77 out of 200 cars. And vehicles and tanks, and then Holland had 20,100 men. They lost all of them. A heroic victory. Battle is over. Battleships and cruisers can support terrestrial troops, making use of their naval artillery in those battles that take place in coastal adjacent territories. This support can be what is vital to succeed in certain battles. That we used some ships that way. Let's move these ships back. We can combine the entire fleet. We've taken Denmark, Belgium, and Holland. They're now pretty big. We still are lacking France and the areas in the Balkans. I believe France was next. Okay, so here the economic report. Total expense 16,000. Okay, we just do this, we get some money. Okay, okay, and then conquest of territories. Your nation has conquered Holland, Belgium, and Denmark. Okay, your spy in Baltic Republics has been caught by trying to gather information. Okay, see that. Okay. So I need to build some stuff. We are constructing a building in Brandenburg already. Maybe not. We are. Okay. So in Freistadt Bayern we will go for another building. We will go for the medium vehicle factory. And in Rhineland Pfalz Hessen we'll get the heavy vehicle factory. In Anhalt-Sachsen, Thuringen, we will get the medium vehicle factory. And in Mecklenburg-Vorpommern, we'll go for the port. In Schleswig-Holstein, we'll go for the aircraft factory, or maybe we'll go for the heavy vehicle factory. Denmark, we can go for port. Network coastal guns, yeah, coastal guns. We can move that. Okay, we're done. Unit construction then. In Belgium, we can go for some infantry. Yeah. Holland too. West Prussian, go for other stuff, but we don't really need more troops currently there. I want to have some troops in Denmark that we conquered. Ah, we couldn't. Maybe Poland. Kogar. KGR, Poland. Let's go for some buildings there then. Cannon factory. No, we'll go for troops. Barracks for regular troops. Same in Galicia. And in Slovakia. Okay, we're done. As for moving troops around. It's time to fight the French. Guess we will save here. Wait a second, we will need to update this too. Okay. Save. And exit. So this is the first episode. In the next episode we will fight against France, but they have quite huge forces here. So maybe we can't win against all of these troops. Maybe we should back down. I think we will back out for now. Here we have two want all of these armies to aid in the battle. And all the armies here. Okay. So planes can move two areas instead of one. We'll move the planes there then. Now we will save, so we will fight France, but we won't fight the next turn because France is too strong in the area of in this area. So we need to gather our troops and face this army. Otherwise they will be too strong for us. Okay. We also need some defensive troops in case Britain sends reinforcements. End the turn. So I think we will end the episode. We will click end turn first, see what happens. They moved some troops around, moved an agent into our area here, and moved some of their troops here. That's good that they divided them and do not have everything. One location, but they are still very strong here. They seem to have tanks, anti-aircraft, infantry and anti-aircraft vehicles, and then planes and more anti-aircraft vehicles. Okay, so report, economic summary. Okay, so we have very much infantry in Holland and Belgium. A network of coastal guns has been constructed in Denmark. We have new information of Baltic Republic. Okay. So you're spying on them. Okay. So this is the first episode. It became pretty long. Alright. Thanks for watching. See ya.